Hello, this is Vietnam Cleanroom Equipment. Contamination control plays an important role in cleanroom industry. Opening and closing doors many times can lead to serious contamination to cleanrooms. So, we offer you a solution to Cleanroom Interlocks. Cleanroom interlock system is the piece of equipment used for access control of two or more than two doors at the same time to prevent cross-contamination between cleanrooms of different cleaning needs levels or between cleanrooms and non-cleanrooms. A set of cleanroom interlock includes a control box, electric locks and lock sheets, light panel, signal cables, and a power cord. When the door is opened, the light panel of the door turns green. It means that you are allowed to go. The other doors are forced to lock at the same time, and the light panels of these doors turn red. It means that you are not allowed to open the door. In the state of a power outage, the electric lock of each door will be automatically unlocked. Interlocks are divided into three types based on the numbers of the doors. A double door interlock is used to control access of two doors. A three door interlock is used to control access of three doors. And a four door interlock specializes in controlling simultaneous access of four doors. According to brands, VCR device interlocks into three types. These are summer interlock, VCR interlock, and Kaoka interlock. That is all about cleanroom interlock system. If you want to order any products, please visit our website en.vietnamcleanroom.com. Like and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.